Electricity comes into our homes from an electric distribution company. Power supplied at our homes in India is 220 volts and is called AC. Every state in India has one or two electricity distribution companies. The electric cable that comes into our house from the company is called the mains. The mains is connected to a meter. The meter measures the amount of electricity that we use, and someone from the company comes every month and takes this reading and then sends us a bill every month for the electricity that we have consumed in the previous month. The mains cable brings two different supplies, 5 ampere and 15 ampere. The two ratings are important since we use a variety of applications which require either 5 ampere or 15 ampere load. The electricity is made available to us through different points in convenient locations in each of our rooms, which have sockets to connect the electric appliances and on-off switch to turn it on or off. We need electricity to light up our homes and also to run appliances such as television, refrigerators, washing machines, microwave ovens, water heaters and so on. There are several types of electric bulbs we use in our homes. The most common were filament bulbs. These became hot as they were lit. CFL bulbs are better than filament as they use less electricity. Whereas LED bulbs are more efficient than CFL bulbs. And these are the most preferred bulbs and tubes in India today. The portable gadgets we use run on DC power. We get DC power from cells or batteries. The batteries are either non-rechargeable or rechargeable. These are some of the examples of non-rechargeable batteries we use in our gadgets and equipments such as a wall clock and TV remotes. We can use more than one batteries wherever required. We need to connect them in series. That is, the negative end of a battery is connected to the positive end of the other one. The gadget will not work if you place the batteries in the wrong way. Some of the instruments that use rechargeable batteries are laptops, cell phones, Bluetooth speakers, and rechargeable torches. We can also use the electric current to generate heat. The water heater used in our bathrooms is one such example. The electric iron used to press our clothes is another example. Induction cooking is more efficient than the coil type heaters. Induction cooking heats a cooking vessel electrically by magnetic induction, instead of by radiation or thermal conduction from an electrical heating element or from a flame. Because inductive heating directly heats the vessel, it cooks fast and you can quickly increase or decrease the temperature by pressing the buttons. Microwave oven is also an example of use of electricity in cooking.